Developed in collaboration with industry-leading sound engineers, Sony's MDR M1 closed-back monitoring headphones offer accurate, studio-quality sound for music creators and sound engineers, whether in the studio or on the go. With ultra-wideband playback, these high-res audio certified headphones offer a frequency response of 5 Hz to 80 kHz. This seriously impressive performance is thanks to the driver units, which have been exclusively developed by Sony. They combine a soft outer layer for deep, clear bass with a hard inner dome for detailed and delicate treble. The result? Stunning precision across all frequencies. MDR M1 also features Sony's beat response control technology, allowing precise, unimpeded movement of the diaphragm. This is especially useful for reproducing dynamic changes in lower frequencies and delivering clear, accurate bass rhythm. The build of the Sony MDR M1 headphones makes them ideal for professional use. The closed-back design helps to block out external noise, perfect for sound engineers who need to focus on the mix, but it also prevents sound leakage, so if a performer's recording their track, the backing music won't be picked up by the mic. They're comfy to wear. With a super lightweight frame and thick, soft ear pads, you can use the MDR M1 for long recording sessions or mastering your track for hours on end. The ear pads are replaceable as well, so you can keep them in good shape for years to come. The headphones come with two different length 3.5mm cables which can be screwed in to stay securely in place. There's also an adapter to convert to 6.3mm, making it easy to connect to a wide range of audio equipment. With its focus on precision, performance and its comfortable lightweight design, the MDR M1 is perfect for critical listening, recording and mixing.